Pump up the party. Pump up the party. Pump up the party. Now damn!
Who's rocking the doghouse? Hoo hoo! Hoo hoo! Who's rocking the doghouse? Hoo hoo! Jump! Hoo hoo! Jump! 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 Jump!
You all know. choosing two senses. It indicates the ego and the spirit body. In ancient writings, man is described as a triune being, meaning body, soul, and spirit. According to this, the soul is just an envelope animated by the spirit, and the physical body is an envelope for the soul. It is the second octave of being. It is also called the higher self, the transpersonal self, the planetary soul, or the Atma. It is the ensouling entity of the planetary realms, all the way up to the monad. Soul is also known as spiritual breath. It is the permanent self, the highest principle of life. In one sense, it is called Brahma, the supreme deity and soul of the universe. It is a word used to indicate the personal identity of a living being. It's the immaterial part of a person, the human embodiment of something. It is an ethereal substance. In traditions, the soul is thought to incorporate the inner essence of each living being and to be the true basis for sentience. It is the highest self, the transpersonal self, the permanent self, the highest principle of life.
So. Jack Bauer.
Life sucks. One word.
Full turn of the earth on its axis. Most days blend into all the others. But some we remember the rest of our lives. Hey, it's me. I got a password.
Life sucks. One word.
Jack Bauer. another dance. An angel fly down from the sky. When I saw her face, never in this place. Maybe it was a fashion magazine. She's a movie star, or a beauty queen. Sweet darling, tell me who you are.
You're on the front lines, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over.